pass to Chris, Isaac and partners of the Greathouse or to the fire ministry worldwide. On 26th of December 2020, stormed Imo State, reaching out to widows with food items and monetary gifts. In Ubahimbutun Warrior, Abombi say, in Imo State, this is in line with James 1 verse 27. Pure and undefiled religion before God and the Father is to visit orphans and widows in their trouble and to keep oneself unspotted from the world. Listen to the word, to visit orphans and widows in their trouble. This is widow's mind for widow's mind.
They need outrage.
Man, no.
Everybody, to this aspect of our outreach, an outreach we call Mano, Meet a Need Outreach. Meet a Need Outreach is an outreach of the church, the Greathouse Altar of Fire. That's the name of the church, and we call it the Global Church. It's a global church because it reaches across nations of the earth, and as they are watching right this moment. And Pastor Chris Isaac, I'm live and direct in Imo State, Abombi say. Imo State, Nigeria. Hallelujah. We are here to reach out. That is the main purpose of being here this moment. Those on prayer line, can I hear them shout fire? Amen. Are they connected?
Fire.
Are they connected?
Fire.
Sorry, I will speak a globally accepted language, which is English. Do I'm nearby? Praise God. Nearby in the warning. Nearby in the warning. All God know in my place. So when we reach out to others, we have to make a provision each year, which we started last year. Last year we did it, and this year also we are doing it. Praise God. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. In our ministry also, we have what we call VOG. VOG is the voice of God. And the voice of God is shared in 39 countries of the world. 39 countries of the world, every day. VOG means the voice of God is a devotional. And that devotion reaches out to the youth. We have VOG for the children, for the kids. We have VOG for adults. So every day we address nations through the word of God. Amen. Praise God. Hallelujah. So we have the VOG for the kids, we have VOG also for adults. And VOG is every day the voice of God, the original to nations of the earth. Of the earth. Praise God. Hallelujah. Why how come you don't come home and the rest of them? A pastor most times we are not available because during this time is a time that people come for you to cross them over to the next year. Amen. But we have found it that this time we have to be around to be a blessing to the world. Amen and amen. And I thank God because the ministry that God has given to me, my brothers and sisters are part of it. My wife is a pastor, a prophetess. My brothers also, and we have pastors also who are ministering. They are all here with me. Praise God. Here we have Pastor Patrick, the resident pastor of the Greathouse Altar of Fire, Lagos State. We also have here my brother, which we are called Bishop. Praise God. Amen and amen. And we have the GH Media live and direct. The pastors all over the world, general overseers who are here with today, I welcome you. I welcome my fathers, I welcome my mothers, my brothers and sisters, and I welcome all the pastors here. Hallelujah. We have a gift. The global church has a gift. We have a gift to the widows, to the orphans, to our brothers and sisters. Because I used to tell people that church is all about reach out. Church is not what you collect, church is what you give out. To me, that is the definition of church. That's the definition of church. And I started my church here because I used to go to evangelism, Onwe village in Nagabere, from house to house. It's evangelism. Praise God. It was Osama. Amen. Amen. And in Lagos State, if you don't church, Praise God. Amen. 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 Amen I welcome you to the Great House Altar of Fire here in BC. That is where we are today, in my fatherland, in my fatherland. Amen and amen. I know we pastor if a chain in a lot our pastor nearby in dinner, February in the one nearby. Hallelujah. Because most of you now just say, who is Pastor Chris? Where is he coming from? And this is where I'm coming from. Praise God. Amen. 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 Oh, who is he? Where is he coming from? When was he born? Did you actually need an Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. So, in this time, I come and see Pastor. I'm going to pass a bit now. Hallelujah. Amen. Somebody shall fire. Amen. So, we have a gift. The Great House Altar of Fire, on behalf of the Great House Altar of Fire, the Global Church, we have a gift for our mothers. Who are having challenges, we have a gift, a little gift from the Great House Altar of Fire. And this gift we have 30 bags of rice, we have salt, we have tomatoes, we have indomie, we have a tissue, to celebrate Christmas with them. Put your hand for Jesus Christ. Amen and amen. Amen. Praise God. When we plan bigger than this one, but we have been reaching out. All them, I don't know. All bigger, I can name it. And so, we have been reaching out, and this is the aspect of the reach out. This one is in our place. We've been reaching out to people one by one. So, this is our gift for the mothers, our mothers, the widows. We have 30 bags of rice here. Amen. Ndi mam, ndi mononi, ndi chineke gozi. Amen. Because bunu mo anama chineke gozi dunu. Nema. Na Mother's Day, omre kungu randi church. Had a surprise. I said, nemu nemo, ezibo nemu e. Nemu nemo, ezibo. Nemo Nemo. If you know you are sick, whatever, I want you to stand up. I want to pray for you. If you are sick, whatever you are, I want to pray for you. Put your hand there. If you are sick, some people are sick spiritually. Some people are sick physically. Sickness is not all about physical ailment. Some people are sick spiritually. If you are sick in your business, if you are sick in your body, if you are sick in your family, someone who is looking for a child is sick. Someone who is barren is sick. Someone whose business is not moving forward is sick. So as you pray today, as you step in into this outreach, meet a need outreach, Mano, I decree and declare that sickness is gone. Yeah. That sickness is gone. Yeah. I say it's gone. Yeah. I say it's gone. I say he's gone. Amen. I say he's gone. Amen. For most of us sick in the body, when I mention the name of his sickness, he say out. If you're having diabetes, say out. Out. Every spirit of diabetes, out. I didn't hear you. Out. You didn't say it loud and clear. Out. Diabetes,
out.
Asthma,
out.
Asthma,
out.
Migraine headache,
out.
Out.
Arthritis,
out.
Arthritis,
out.
Heart problem. Kidney problem,
out.
Liver problem,
out.
Any type of sickness in your body,
out.
In the name of Jesus, we say out.
Out.
Somebody say it's out.
Out.
Somebody say it's out.
Out.
Somebody say it's out.
Out.
It's out.
Out.
It's
out.
Every spirit of untimely death.
Out.
Every spirit of untimely death.
Out.
Every spirit that make women to be widows.
Out.
Every power that make men to be widows. Finishing.
Out.
Every spirit of getting and losing.
Out.
In the name of Jesus, we command you out.
Out.
We say out.
Out.
We say out.
Out.
We say out.
Out.
As a man of God, I bless your body. I bless your home.
Yeah.
I bless your family.
Yeah.
In the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
I bless your life.
Yeah.
I bless your life.
Yeah.
2021 is very close.
Yeah.
Hear me? Nobody will tell you sorry.
Yeah.
I said nobody will tell you sorry.
Yeah.
There will be no condolence visit in your home.
Yeah.
Nobody will say sorry.
Yeah.
I don't like the way you are saying it. Say nobody will say sorry to me. Nobody will say sorry to me. Nobody will say sorry.
Nobody.
I don't like that word, sorry. Nobody will tell me sorry.
Nobody will tell me sorry.
Nobody will tell me sorry.
Nobody will tell me sorry.
They will tell me congratulations.
They will tell me congratulations.
Now, wherever your children are, your business is, tell yourself congratulations. Congratulations. They will tell me congratulations. People will tell me congratulations. I will not get and lose. They will tell me congratulations. Wherever your glory is hidden, I restore it. There is a restoration coming to you.
Yeah.
In the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
Those on prayer line, in the name of Jesus, nobody will tell you sorry.
Yeah.
Those on Facebook, nobody will tell you sorry.
Yeah.
I decree healing to you.
Yeah.
If you are sick, be healed.
Yeah.
If you are sick, be delivered.
Yeah.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Yeah.
In the land where I was born, I bless you.
Yeah.
I bless this land.
Yeah.
I bless this land.
Yeah.
It is well with my land.
Yeah.
It is well with you.
Yeah.
It is well with your children.
Yeah.
It is well with your family.
Yeah.
I say it is well.
Yeah.
Somebody say it is well.
It is well.
This it is well is not the one we are saying to comfort ourselves.
Mm.
It is well that something good is happening to you.
Yeah.
Somebody say 2021.
Yeah.
Something good will happen to me.
Something good will happen.
2021.
Yeah.
Say in the midst of coronavirus.
In the midst of coronavirus.
In the midst of COVID-19.
In the midst of COVID-19.
Something good will happen to me.
Something good will.
You know, I told the church that COVID-19 belongs to 2019.
Oh, yes.
COVID-19 came late.
Oh, yes.
And I told them, the health workers, nobody will die.
Oh, yes.
Even though that were in ventilator, they would say, Pastor Chris, somebody's on ventilator, this one is as anointed, they will die.
Oh, yes.
People came out. More than 25 people came out from, and they are all healed.
Amen.
Five people were in coma, they all came out.
Hallelujah.
Listen to me, the year you are about to enter, whatever they call it, COVID-19, coronavirus is not for you and your children.
Yeah.
I say it's not for you and your children.
Yeah.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
Let the sun hear me, let the moon hear me, yeah, let the ground hear me. I say death is not for you.
Yeah.
In the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
In 2021, yeah, anyone that will plan against you will go down.
Yeah.
I said a person will go down.
Yeah.
God said to Abraham, those that bless you, I will bless.
Yeah.
Those that curse you,
because
I decree today that those that bless you shall be blessed.
Yeah.
Those that curse you shall be cursed.
Yeah.
In the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
You know Balaam? Balaam called Balaam and said, curse these people. And the man said, how can you curse those that are blessed? Hallelujah.
Yeah.
I bless you.
Yeah.
Put your hand on your head.
Yeah.
If you have anointing oil, you can anoint yourself. I bless you. If you have water, hold it. If you have water, hold it. Let me bless water for you. Let me bless your water. Yes, in the church I used to bless water. If you have water, hold it. Hold that water right now. Give me water. One of the pastors, give me water. Those on prayer line, yes, you can have your water. Wherever you are, if you're lying, if you're close, you take your water fast. Give me one. Lebra hinda kuta mashagara. Le ikambo suka bashaga. Le kote mashanda labo. That water in your hand, I bless it. That water in your hand, I bless it. That water in your hand, I bless it. Water in your hand, I bless it. As you drink it, you are healed. As you drink it, you are favored. There is somebody here, your body is too hot. As you drink this water, that hotness of gone.
Amen.
That hotness of the body is gone.
Amen.
There is somebody, you get somebody money to return to you and that one is gone.
Amen.
Hear me, before 5th of January, that money will return to you.
Amen.
That money will return to you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
There is a woman here and in What your child is telling you, I've been expecting your child this Christmas, and that is the this news is not coming.
Somebody say, I'm healed.
I'm free.
Somebody say, I'm free.
I'm free.
I say, no more bondage.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Amen.
Drink your water and receive your healing.
Amen.
Drink your water and receive your healing. We'll be closing this moment so that we can go. This is a media. You need outreach here in my place in Butungo, where I born, Mr. Local Government, Imo State. And we're presenting this one to the widows, the less privileged. This is Please Mamas. Please accept this token from the Greathouse Altar of Fire, the Global Church. Amen and amen.
Amen.
This is what I and the partners have made available to you. And may God bless in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Please, who is the leader here, please? Because we need to hand this over and then. Amen. Bikoni, Bikoni, Bikoni.
One more.
God bless partners worldwide. God bless Pastor Chris Eyes. God bless Matt. God bless the Great House Altar of Fire. To become a partner, you can reach us on 080-6447-4885 or 081-8289-1994. We can equally pay into the church account directly. Account name, the Great House Altar of Fire Ministry. Account number 411-007-0194. God bless you immensely.